Hey everybody, it's Ravid Savage, and you are here with the Bipedal Man Parade, where today we are playing Chivalry, Medieval Warfare, because, you know, let's put ourselves through that bullshit. Alright, so I'm on the offensive, so my team has to push the corpse wagon to their, I guess, river system, you know, pollute their drinking water. Yes, we fight for the land and the king! My dick! Taste my fanciful combat! Oh, yeah, you better run, bitch! Get over here! Oh! No! No! Oh, no! Eat a dick! Ugh. Oh, sorry. Oh, no. Oh, buddy. Oops. Oh. Alright, we're back at it again. Let's charge. We're gonna hit the C button to charge, make a little war cry.
No, get out of my house.
Wait, Ha ha! Eat my dick! Pretty! Stuck my ball sack! Ha ha! Alright. We got this. We got this. We're pushing this corpse wagon. They can't touch us. Got my shield. I'm ready. Oh no. Oh boy. Oh! That's right, you run, you coward. Nope. Oh, I'll defend you while you push the cart. No. Now we kill the descendants of the throne. It's a real Game of Thrones shit right here, guys. Oh, don't you fucking do it. Oh. No, no. No. Leave me alone. Okay. Alright, come on. I'm gonna die, but I gotta break this door down as best as I can. No.
Fatality.
Bro, come on, you gotta go faster. Bro, no. Get! Okay. Come on. We got this.
It's clobbering time.
What you got?
For the order.
Thank you for the save. Okay. Bring it on! Okay. I have been bested. Gonna fight dirty, but it's gonna win us the game. No, no.
What you say? That you only meant well, well, 'cause you did. What you say?
It's to let me respawn. If they keep letting me respawn, I'm gonna freaking go for it. No. No! Don't kill me! Well, I guess I lived. It was easy going there for a while, guys, but as you can see, we couldn't make that final push at the end. But that's games for you. Anyway, this is Ravid Savage signing off from the Bipedal Man Parade, telling you for honor, give chivalry a try.